This is Worthing Hospital and it's lift tour time! Now to the first lift, which is a modern Otis Gen 2. And now to the next lifts, which are the most uninspiring, dull, crap generics. Oh, these lifts are crap! Why do people install so crappy lifts? There is nothing the slightest bit interesting about these lifts whatsoever. These lifts are just the worst of the worst.
Doors closing. Second floor. Doors opening.
And now to the next lift, which is a nice older Thyssen lift. And now, this hostel's rather clean and it's not really that interesting. It's all rather dull, nice and clean and boring. So let's go down to the basement. Oh, just look at this. Much better. Nice and grotty. And now to the next lift, which is another older Thyssen lift, but this one needs a key to get in. No! Now to the next lifts, which are some more crappy, horrid generics.
Fourth floor. Doors opening.
And now to the next lifts, which are even more crappy, horrid generics. These ones don't even go down to the basement. Now on to the next lift, which is another crappy generic, but this one is now closed, so I've just got to ride it.
Doors closing. Doors opening.
And now, going back down to the basement. This basement's so fun and is so much better than the rest of the hospital. The rest of the hospital's this clean and yucky air. I far much prefer this nice, grotty basement. And now to the next lift, which is a vintage 1960s generic. But sadly, the hospital's no longer bothering to maintain it and it's now a dumb waiter only. The inside buttons have been disabled and they've removed a light to discourage people from going in it. But I was still going to ride it anyway, as I had someone with me who was going to press the button on the outside. But we were caught by the cleaner. Oh! The cleaner was really grumpy about going in the lift. So annoying, I really wanted to ride this lift. Ah! Anyway, now on to the next lift, which is the kitchen lift. When I was riding this lift, when the doors opened on the ground floor, all of the people cleaning the kitchen were all very angry that I was in the kitchen lift. I don't see why they were so angry. There's no sign saying that the lift was staff only. How could I have known that the lift went directly into the kitchen area? Hold on a moment, that didn't make any sense. Because if I had have known the lift was staff only, I still would have ridden it anyway.
Doors closing. Ground floor. Doors open.